I'm going to cover how to perform a t-test for the slope of a regression line summary using a Casio 9750 graphing calculator. I'll be checking whether the data provides strong evidence of a non-zero slope. The sample dataset I'll use is from a previous video where I described how to draw a scatter plot of the data and compute the y-intercept and slope for the regression line using the Casio 9750 graphing calculator. For conducting the t-test for the slope, I'll first go to the stats section by hitting menu and then hitting 2 for the stats section. Next, I'll enter the data into two lists. However, I've already entered the data from the last video, so I'll just go ahead and reuse it for this video. Since I want to conduct a t-test, I go to Test, then to T. Since this is a regression context, I navigate to Reg for regression. Now I need to specify the alternative hypothesis. Since I want to run a two-sided test, I'll use not equals, which is already selected. Next, I specify the lists where the data are located. I prefer to always store my data in lists 1 and 2, and that's again where I've stored these. But had I needed to change the list, I would have navigated down to the list, then hit F1 and entered the number. The frequency value should remain at 1. I can hit the execute key to get the test results. The output shows the alternative hypothesis, the t-test statistic, the p-value, the degrees of freedom for the test statistic, the y-intercept, the slope, and some additional statistics. The p-value is 8.1 E-5, which is about 0.000081, so I reject the null hypothesis. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up below and subscribe. Thanks for watching.